4-4 run to take a 10-point margin. Over the top!
Fans, don't forget to come out to the Millis Center when your High Point University Panthers take on Winthrop this Saturday at 7 p.m. We need you to come black out the Eagles. You might even get the chance to see another SportsCenter Top 10 dunk by John Brown. We'll see you Saturday.